Bet the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. Better. I wonder who was staying here before. This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. All this stuff. We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just... okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this! So awesome. This thing belongs in a museum.
I'm on the part where it's Hulk and the other girl. I forgot her name. I don't know her name. I don't know the end. Oh my! I already did an hour yesterday.
Caesar and Carlos, y'all wanna play with Michaela?
Yeah, because Because she gets you to bot lobbies. Okay, I'm gonna leave the party.
I gotta go back to game chat. Just tell me real quick.
With her and Camila, I got 21 for the girl.
Okay, please.
Ooh, nice.
Oh yeah, that's the name of this
girl. Alright, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable
the
sensors.
Name of this girl's Kamala. I barely remember.
Ow!
Yeah. I think you zapped
me with something.
Where are you? I don't... Are you Hulk? L1, R1. What part are you at?
The girl who's fighting.
Caesar, join me!
No! No! I've already spent an hour on this game yesterday. I don't... Use to open the gear in the character menu to view your gear inventory. Have one comic. Oh, her name's Miss Marvel. Miss Marvel, but like, to where she has to find some. I forgot what she has to find. That like, she has to find something. While Hulk turns into Bruce Banner. I have to find. Where are you? I don't know if you're ahead of me or behind me. The what?
The bridge?
Yeah, I'm gonna pass the bridge. I am her.
What are you fighting right now? Like
I'm not fighting. No, I went past all the fighting.
Oh, well then you're probably game over, because I'm still fighting.
I'm
trying to get some
drill. As who? Oh, you're close. You're not at the same part, but you're close. What did he want me to find? It says find something, but I don't know what to find. Thor. I found another comic. Yeah, what comic did I find? Oh yeah, no, I'm ahead of you. I already found Jarvis. Yeah, I played it last night whenever I got home. Cause that's I was at,
I played this yesterday, but I couldn't
have played this. What did you
steal? I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
Wait. Well, let me see what I can do. Output to headphones. All the way up.
How am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, scratchy arms.
been searching a lot of these chests. Okay, right, the last camera.
Alright, going back.
Oh my gosh. Alright, it's just... Cheryl. Oh, I just want to complete the story and do the challenges. So that I could get the arms and stuff.
Nice work. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
I can't hear a thing. Wait, I'm gonna leave the party real quick. Or I'm gonna go to game chat so I can hear better.
To that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hey! Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. We've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Gonna be in the switch room until I finish.
This was here the entire time.
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Hey, We've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Capella. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close to some things that we need to do.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. If you're done observing the scenery...
Wait, sorry! Eyes on the prize! I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on.
chest with gear nearby.
Here we go!
An Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Making progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please. Control of the security node. Just a bit longer. The signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
shield bunker's harder than I thought. Hey, Jarvis. You think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan.
Bad guys.
Do you need further assistance, Miss Khan?
No, we'll figure it out.
Pay close attention to the signal detector to find the shield bunker.
We're close. Do you see anything?
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
We'll get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
There is a chest with gear close by. The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury!
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off? That's the spirit!
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield's protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding shield in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
harm. I just...
mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached the and captured this exclusive footage of the Green Goliath fighting what appear to be some kind of armed soldiers. We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the reemergence of the Avengers? And if so, does that herald a return of the Age of Heroes? Or the horror of A-Day all over again?
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret S.H.I.E.L.D. base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Carter. To the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
I think. Well done. Should we start? If I had hands, I would applaud. think? Well done. Here we go.
I'm not done, I'm just gonna check something real quick. Thank you.
is there, then I'm the last person he wants to see.
It's gonna be okay. We can go when you're ready.
There we go.
That's a lot of bad guys!
When are you gonna get PS Plus so you can play Rainbow?
Because I'm doing the streaming.
Why are you inviting me? And I don't wanna get the Hulk Smashers.
Is it? No. Leo, I don't care.
Fortnite. Yes, I know, I saw that.
Let's get serious!
Pardon us. Make the invite. Might not be in the stream again.